Well, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Thursday, June 10th meeting of your Irving Las Colinas Rotary Club, celebrating 84 years of service to the Irving community. If you'll stand with me, our invocation today will be led by the Reverend Bill Lamar, our pledge by Lazaro Alvarez, our song will be led by Neil and Sandra, we'll be singing America the Beautiful, and Bobby Hoss will introduce our visiting Rotarians and guests. Bill?
Some of you may not recognize me in my working clothes, okay? But I just finished doing the services for Bill Wood, and we had a nice turnout and a great service, and there's going to be a reception here in this place this afternoon at 3 if you want to come and greet the family. One announcement, we will be building flags on Saturday the 19th. That's a week from this Saturday, from 9 to 10. Saturday the 19th. So, clean up pretty good for a farm kid, don't I? If you're impressed, I know. Neither did my wife when I came out of the... Join me in the spirit of prayer. Eternal God, we give you thanks for the blessings of this day. We give you thanks for the life of Bill Wood as we remember our fellow Rotarian this morning. We give you thanks for this club and its work in our community. We ask your spirit to bless our work. We ask your spirit to bless the food that is before us, to take it to the nourishment of our bodies, and to keep us in your peace. In the name of the Christ, amen.
All right, Lazaro.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Neil. Max DePlan has entered the building. Max. Thank you, Max. We're going to look forward to doing that all of this coming year. So, well, we have a couple of quick announcements. And Max, I have your name on here for an announcement, but I'll give you a moment to get settled. What are you doing? Are you collecting money? Get that to Bobby. That goes in the bucket. All right. Bobby Hoss has our visiting Rotarians and guests. I forgot about that. Go ahead, sir.
shouldn't forget them. They're your guests.
That's right.
We have two guests from Robert Alsop. One is Mark Phillips.
My friend Mark Phillips is here. Mark, stand up and wave at everybody.
All right. And then Jerry Hicks. He's here.
Jerry, stand up. Everybody knows Jerry, but let me just tell you, Jerry is going to be rejoining this club July the 1st. So we're going to welcome him today as my guest, and he'll be back as a member of the club in 2 weeks. All right. Let's welcome all of our visiting Rotarians and guests. Linda, I just added to your year right there. All right. Jerry Hicks. Yes. We're excited about that. We also have three other prospective members that are wanting to join the club. Probably will be joining that first meeting in July. So we're going to get Linda's year started off well. A couple of quick announcements. Al Zapata. Al, you want to come up and make an announcement about Olympic Day? This one, if you would like. All right.
Good afternoon, all. As you know, there is a tradition of Olympic Day. Olympic Day is where Paralympics and the community come together 1 month prior to the actual Olympics, in this case, the Tokyo Olympics, that will be hopefully the 25th, the week of the 25th of July. So we are the only location that has actually stayed the course after 18 months. We got anointed by the Olympic Day Committee of the Olympic Committee to conduct Irving Las Colinas Olympic Day. So we are doing it. And through my foundation that I run, we're able to put all the people together that have, shall I say, stakeholders from the city, Parks and Recreation, ICBB, more guests. I know you're there somewhere, but you and your people, as always, do just a fantastic job. So we're going to try to help visit Irving and your people as we look forward to what kind of venues and photos and PRs that we can get done. But we also will be doing a 5 and 10K marathon. Lazaro will talk to you a little bit about that, as well as we're going to have a water polo match between a group or a high school group out of Fort Worth with one of our group and female water polo at the Natatorium. And that will be on Saturday, the 26th. We'll also be having the Army Band coming up from Fort Hood. That will be at the ceremony that we'll have at the Toyota Music Factory there at the plaza on Saturday, again at 11 to 12. We also will have at the beginning to kick off the opening ceremony, we will do that on Thursday, the 24th at our new Levy Park. We're gonna be the